Agent Park. Agent Park. Brad, are you all right?
Doctor, I'm here.
Oh, I haven't heard from you for a while. I just thought maybe something happened.
I know where the Zombrex is.
Oh, thank God. Please bring it to the hospital. We have patients who badly need it.
On my way, Cora. The ZDC will not let them down. It's locked! There's gotta be another way in. Maybe through the building. I've gotta get to that van. Cora's waiting for me.
Doctor, I found the van and I'm on my way.
Be careful. The military's been blocking off entrances.
Made it.
I started to turn.
You too.
I'll do my best.
Some of my patients.
There's a ZDC.
A patient said.
I'll go check it out. Can't let them die. Gotta be some pacifiers on that metro track. I'm sure of it. Shit, they're in trouble.
Damn you!
Damn it! The supplies are on the upper track.
Terminated!
Doctor, we got the pacifiers.
Oh, fantastic. You should be able to extract them.
Set them loose!
Now where can I find some of the mutants?
Look for densely populated areas. I'll need at least 20 ships to compare them properly.
I gotta save
them. No! Get off me! Yeah!
There better be some pacifiers in these supplies. to help them.
Oh, I've had enough! No more!
I gotta save them.
I'll never give up. Never!
Doctor, I found all the chips you need.
Oh, that's wonderful. Bring them back to the hospital so I can take a look at them.
Hey, no free rides!
Oh, you got them! If you can get...
Ah! Whoa! What the hell was that?
It sounded like an explosion.
I better go check it out. What the hell is going on here?
Oh, never! It's right time!
Come on!
We ought to just stop fighting and enjoy it like
no!
The
last man!
Attacking people! You gotta help them! I found this out there. You can probably use it better than I can.
Get to the hospital. You'll be safe there. Stop that! like there's more of them over there.
Military doing here.
The plan
is to evac survivors, not eliminate them.
Gotta
find that zombies. Should be enough until we can get everyone out of the city. We've got to help them.
Bye.
Thank you so much. Here's what I think I know. He said he'd...
Why would someone switch off the chip saw?
It's a damn good way to start an outbreak. Hundreds of infected walking around. Turn off their scheduled dosage of Zombrex from the chip. Wait until their dosage time comes, and then...
But these are CDC chips. Who on earth would do such a thing?
I don't know. But maybe this Nelson guy can help us figure it out. Whoa. Chance to prove it to you. Here, take this Zombrex. I'm here to help.
Oh, shit. Okay, yeah, thanks. Look, man, you tell me what the hell you want.
I need you to track down some signals.
Ha! Now, yeah. Why the hell would I do that?
Cora?
Well, it is getting pretty... Yeah, I'm gonna need some...
You can use this.
Yeah! Nice!
Ready? Fire! Sayonara, hotshot!
Oh, CG!
Target acquired! You understand we're just trying to keep everybody safe,
there.
Right?
Right. You're naive, man. Whatever. Let's go. Yeah. I gotta get to that chopper crash. There's probably some sweet shit over there.
Okay, let's go. They need help.
Oh God! Help me!
Oh
Oh, sweet. I got another mini jet engine, man. Dude, you put this together with the fire extinguisher, you're gonna go crazy.
Okay.
Ah! Got it. Now we just need some place to work now. Yo, my buddy worked at the XXX shop. They got a mixing booth, lots of equipment. Let's go.
Yeah, I bet that's why you want to go to the XXX shop.
Yeah. Yeah, you know, you look
no!
like you need a little more of that R&R. Okay, I'm gonna get to work figuring out where... It looks like there's some ZDC fuck. You wanna control zombies? It's gonna take me a few minutes.
Just get to work, all right?
Get him, Bark! Missed again! Ugh!
Danny's Triple X. I got some news. I got a lock on a signal. Military frequency, man. Coming from Sun.
Gotta find the source. That's the evidence I need. This was no accident. Gotta get to that big mansion in Sunset. Find who's responsible.
And speaking of frequencies, you got one of them Zombrex chips, right? Yeah, it's how they know where you are.
They're using CDC technology to track me?
Not as pleasant as you thought it was, is it?
It wasn't meant to be used that way. It's supposed to keep people safe.
You so sure about that? I mean, that's a lot of power people just gave right up to the government because they were afraid of something. It's a pretty big trade-off, if you ask me.
They used it to start an outbreak, scare the whole country into submission. I'm going to find whatever's sending those transmissions.
Good luck, man. You know, you're not so bad.
Thanks. You too.
Hemlock's orders. What the? This is signed by Marion Mallet. I thought she was in prison.
Incoming!
This can't be good. I've got to find out what they were up to in South Almuda. What the hell kind of lab are they making at the train yard anyway?
Oh!
Company. The plan is to find a cure but keep it top secret. That's criminal. However, way to keep the public in check. It's gotta be Hemlock, so we can seize power. I need proof. There ought to be more clues at the taxi company. I gotta
save
him!
Help!
Spec Ops are still there. Now I can use that chip. Gonna plant it. Then they can track me all they want. Just gotta be ready to take him out when they get here. Maybe I can just sneak past. Here we go. They should be here any minute. Ha! Like a horse to water. Now let's get inside. What the hell happened here?
Thank you.
You made it.
We'll pick up Nelson.
Let's go.
Give it up. Tower, huh?
The illegals are using it as a safe house. We made it.
This is why I joined the ZDC, to save people. How is it that I ended up here, in spite of the ZDC, instead of with them?
Now we need to get Nelson.
He's at Annie's Triple X.
Ugh, figures.
the diner up north.
The Dilly Diner? Oh, they used to have the best pie.
Let's go.
Yes, got it working. Call your guys, man. Hurry, we gotta go.
Command? Command, this is CDC agent Brad Park. Do you read me? Do you read? Come in, Command. I am alive and inside the city.
Holy shit! We got spec ops on our tails!
We made it. We got survivors. We are getting these people out of here if it's the last thing I do.
It won't be if I can help it. Gonna arrange for a transport. Can you get to the diner on the highway up north of Ingleton?
On my way.
Damn, it's good to hear your voice, Park. Get there safe. We're in the home stretch.
They really don't want us getting out of here.
We're not giving up. We're getting to that diner, damn it.
We're so close. We cannot give up now.
Come on, Brad. Don't let them get to you.
Yeah, I